swamp. It's not getting me any money. Cheer up. Okay, clear out those undead. More spell power. Ghouls and ghosts. Yay! You killed a ghost. Another Hydra. Well, I wish I had done that before I'd put these guys down. This is definitely going up over multiple days. There's just nothing, no way around it. Oh, monastery. Speak. Wise advice. Thank you for experience. Yay. Adventurers. Kobold leader's head is proof. Let him keep it as a souvenir. Material aid. Doggone it. Okay. Drop that in there, drop that in there. So, Banner of Fury. Nope, the weapon store will not have something better than the Sword of the Ancients. Let's just start clear-cutting. Wow, you guys refuse to run? Your funeral. There's... keep those. Sell this, repair that. And equip that. Yay! Actually, you need to hire people too, I just realized. Dead! More willpower. Minotaurs. Sucks for those guys. Ooh. Orcs have raided my territory and lost. Storage. You go here. So he took a serious beating there. A mage's tower. Let's go ahead and zap them. Yay! Spell power. Give me your stuff. Gold mining, good job. Reward the hunters, scold and release them. They can't escape their fate. Lizard, horsemen. I'm sorry. Come on, I've been doing this for almost 4 hours. Give me a break. I'm losing my mind. Also, I want to heal you, so chalice. Halflings and dwarves are dead. Creature masters. Arrange a festival feast. I'm gonna go say hi to you. Do you want me to say hi to you? Said he'd be surprised if he won out, but he won! And he got that. Search for treasure. Aw. Fair exchange. Goblins and orcs, dead goblins and orcs. Whoop-de-doo, adventurers. Oh, another ancient vault to raid. Of the dead. If you're able to beat them, I'll put the creature masters there instead. I'ma kill you all. Old devour your experience like a vampire. Wandmaster, why not? Treasure. Ancient guards. Use mercenaries instead. They cost a little more in upkeep, but they have some horsemen in there, which would probably be more capable of taking out... Oh no, you killed my recruits. Hey, a golem ingot. Bracers of might. Add something else. Sure, there you go. So, goes there. This goes here. You go back up there. You sell this and equip this, and your attack is almost 30 now. Jeez Louise. I will break your soul in twain. Aye. Oh, he built the shipyard and sailed away. That's funny. He's like, oh gosh, he's coming right at me. Okay, down here. Stop being discontent. Here, cheer up. I got another tier level 3 store, I think. I forget which one it was, though. Maybe I didn't. Guess not. Is that all that's left to build, though? Yep. Oh. On the off chance I find another schematic, I'll hang on to it. Or I'll leave it open. Actually, Archer, I think I want you down here. You're not the unstoppable elemental killing machine that the warrior has become, but you're still useful. Beat up those orcs? Yep, they killed the hags anyway. Those orcs. So I need an extra hand here to push them back. Level 5 willpower, he should have enough. So here, yay! Are you sure you want to do this? I didn't think so. Hi, centaurs. Bye, centaurs. Hi, guy. Bye, guy. Thanks for the crap. Reward the craftsman. Huh, Arcanite amulet. Dang. Good job, dude. I think it was there. Need to keep pushing straight towards Ohm's house. Six horsemen, whatever. Now you are a mage of great power. Peace, no. No peace for you. You should know that. There can be no peace for you. You can only die terribly.
Yes?
Sir, bribe the guard. Let them leave. Wait a minute. Enslave mind, polymorph. Let's enslave a mind or two. Is better. Centaurs can't be bribed. So we'll have to kill them. Hello, centaurs. Goodbye, centaurs. I've cut a path through his strong guards. Just finish killing these guys, I guess. Oh no! That's a lot of spellcasters. Oh hey, you've got minotaurs, do you? Just do this. You see, if anybody knows something about killing minotaurs, it would have to be my warrior here. Not only because he could probably one-shot them, but because